After months of pressure from lawmakers, the Federal Reserve today coming clean about some of its aid efforts at the height of the financial meltdown. Federal Reserve Chief Ben Bernanke made $3.3 trillion in assistance available, and according to today's release, large amounts of it went to institutions including Goldman Sachs, Bank of America, Wells Fargo, even U.S. units of foreign banks such as Switzerland's UBS and France's Société Générale. In the case of Goldman Sachs, the bank went on to post record profits last year after receiving government aid. Now, my next guest has been an outspoken critic of the Federal Reserve's actions before, during, and after the crisis. I want to welcome Texas Congressman Ron Paul. Congressman Paul, welcome to Bloomberg.
Thank you. Thank you. Nice to be with you.
So, looking at the release of information from the Federal Reserve, what do you make of the U.S. subsidiaries of foreign banks receiving some of that U.S. aid?
What are the people who lost their homes and their mortgages that didn't get bailed out? How do you think they're going to feel? And people who have been losing their jobs. No, I think it's criminal. And Goldman Sachs and the rest of them, you know, we buy up all those derivatives. I'm a little bit surprised. I didn't estimate that the Fed had already passed out $3.3 trillion. They just created that out of thin air. And now the taxpayers, by through the Fed, they own all those worthless derivatives. So we have a long way to go before we correct this and liquidate all this bad debt. But for the time being, some big people are going to benefit. You know, the banks are going to make a lot of money and things are going to look grand. At least we can find out what they're doing.
Let freedom ring. Look out, mountain of Tennessee. Let freedom ring.